Get ready to level up your gaming experience without breaking the bank. In this video, we'll review the best gaming laptops under $1,000. These powerful machines pack a punch with the latest technology and top-of-the-line features. From smooth graphics and fast processors to high-quality audio and ample storage, these laptops are built for gaming dominance. Don't settle for less. Upgrade to the ultimate gaming experience with the best laptops under $1,000. As always, check out the links below for the best deals and prices for all laptops mentioned. And watch the whole video to see which one best suits you, and buying tips I will share with you later in this video. Now let's go ahead and jump in. Starting the list at number 5 is Lenovo IdeaPad Gaming 3. The Lenovo IdeaPad Gaming 3 doesn't start out with the best specs, like many gaming laptops that cost less than $1,000. This laptop packs a serious punch with the 12th Gen Intel Core i5, an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3050 Ti, 8GB of RAM, and a 256GB SSD for less than $1,000. The RAM only had one channel, and the SSD was not very big. But at around $700, some buyers on a budget may be able to improve it by adding more storage and RAM. Even though it's cheap, it looks sleek and up-to-date, which is nice because many cheap laptops look like they were made years ago. And for the price, you get pretty good speakers and a 1080p screen that can go up to 120Hz for sports games. The pros are well-priced, sleek, modern styling, and excellent speakers. And the cons are single-channel RAM and 256GB SSD. So if you want something cheap and are willing to turn down settings, the IdeaPad Gaming 3 is a good choice. And if you have a bit more money to spend, you might be able to find one with more RAM or storage space while still staying under $1,000. Coming in at number 4 with some great specs at a reasonable price is Dell G15 5520. The Dell G15 is a good value for 1080p gaming. Outside of some esports, you will still need to turn down settings to play intense games at high frame rates. Our review unit is specced with a 12th Gen Intel Core i5 processor with 8GB RAM, 256GB SSD, and a dedicated NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3050 graphics card. Like the other laptops on this list, there are many ways to improve this one. The unit we looked at only had 8GB of RAM with a single channel, so it was easy to upgrade. The 512GB SSD can hold a few games, but it could also be upgraded in the future. The pros are strong performance for the price, cool temperatures, and relatively bright screen. And the cons are mushy keyboard and sticky touchpad. Overall, the Dell G5 is pretty cool to run and has a bright screen, at least relative to other budget gaming notebooks. Still, the keyboard is a little soft and the touchpad sometimes gets stuck. At the very least, you'll probably want to buy some extras to boost your gaming experience. Entering the list at number 3 is HP Victus 15. The HP Victus 15 is a good place to start if you want something really cheap. HP offers it with an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 as the base configuration. Our review unit has an AMD Ryzen 7 processor, an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3050 Ti graphics card, 16GB of RAM, and a 1080p IPS display that looks great. The Victus has good looks. Even though it's cheap, it doesn't look that way. In fact, it looks more like a business computer than a gaming laptop. With this powerful machine, you can work and play at the same time. With an RTX 3050 Ti, you can play most AAA games at medium to high settings. The Victus 15 is easily upgradable. If you have the money, it's a good idea to upgrade the SSD for more storage space. The pros are strong entry-level gaming, solid performance, and inexpensive for a gaming laptop. And the cons are display could be better, lots of pre-installed software, easily upgradable. Our runner-up is Acer Nitro 5, 2022 edition. The Acer Nitro 5 is a good example of a gaming laptop that won't break the bank. The 12th Gen Intel Core i5 processor, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3050 Ti, 512GB SSD, and 16GB of RAM give it a lot of power. The 16GB of RAM is more than you usually see in this price range, which is good for performance, and the 512GB SSD will let you store a few games. Even though the screen isn't as bright as others in its class, it can reach 144Hz, which is faster than others in its class. You'll have to compare quality and speed in that case. Like many low-cost gaming laptops, Acer has loaded the Nitro 5 with a lot of extra software. You'll need to get rid of some of that software to create storage for your games and improve the laptop's general performance. I also like that Acer made it possible to add more storage later. There's an empty 2.5-inch drive bay, and Acer includes a SATA cable so you can add a hard drive or SSD to make room for more games. Not a lot of laptops in this price range have extra, cheap storage space. The pros are affordable, refined design, decent gaming performance for the price. While the cons are, the display is a bit washed out, and tons of bloatware. And our best gaming laptop under $1,000 is Asus TUF-F15 2022 edition. The Asus TUF-F15 is an upper mid-range gaming laptop with a well-rounded configuration. It comes with a 12th gen Intel Core i7 processor, an NVIDIA GeForce GPU that can be spec'd up to RTX 3070, 16GB of RAM upgradable to 32GB, 512GB NVMe SSD, with an option of Full HD or QHD display. The 2022 TUF-F15 retains its thin and slender appearance but undergoes significant design tweaks. The lid is a bit simpler, with only the TUF logo and no TUF letters, unlike the predecessor. This time, we also got a complete keyboard that covered the entire surface of the chassis. Yes, there are no spaces on the board's left and right sides. Despite these alterations, it still has a sexy vibe to it. Above all, it's still a rather thin and light laptop with relatively unchanged total dimensions compared with the previous version. There is some subtle bling, such as the cross-shaped light notification arrangement and the trapezoidal cut on the lower center of the display cover. These lend some character to the otherwise modest and understated laptop. Personally, it appears to be a high-end professional device rather than a gaming device, and that is one of the numerous things I love about this laptop. The TUF-F15's performance is astonishing. It is powered by Intel's 12th Gen Core i7 processor and NVIDIA's RTX 3060 GPU. The pair complements each other and is powerful enough to play games and content creation in Full HD and QHD resolutions. It has a moderate battery life with good thermals and acoustics. The pros are lightweight and well-built, powerful performance, good selection of ports, great audio, and competitively priced. In the cons, the display is a bit dim. And here are some buying tips. Even the best gaming laptops for less than $1,000 are a matter of making trade-offs. Some companies use cheaper GPUs, while others use small SSDs to save money. You'll need to choose what you're willing to give up. But if you make the right choices, you can play PC games on a budget, even if you have to turn down some settings or reinstall some games. And if you plan ahead, you might be able to make some upgrades on your own that will make the whole thing much better. Of course, there's more to think about than just performance. You should check out how these laptops look and feel, as well as whether or not they have the ports you need and a keyboard you like. So before you buy that budget gaming laptop, do some research and make sure you're getting everything you need. Check out the laptop in person if you can, before you buy it. And that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing and deals on all the products mentioned in this video. And now, you've been tech quadrangled. You're now better informed to buy it right the first time. See you in the next video. Cheers. Have a good one.